actually just say that I go first.
Imagine
me not getting my cards in the mail in time.
Imagine going second in the finals.
Right.
Stay my man.
Yeah.
Man.
Hender, okay. Come here.
Damn, he's gonna. I don't know what.
Summon Rafflesia pass.
Probably.
Broken deck effect.
Yep. Is that like the real combo?
Yes.
Okay.
So when you activate something in hand, I can Grave Digger's Trap pull it.
Oh boy. That's the best combo in all of Yu-Gi-Oh!
You're goddamn right.
Okay. Neat. God, is this actually the play?
Of course
not. Oh, okay. Cool.
Go ahead.
Draw.
Yep.
Stay my main.
Yep. Upstart Boblin, I suppose.
Oh, I don't need these.
How dare you? You have two in hand?
Yep.
Okay, so I don't know one of them are. Nifty.
You only have one.
This one?
Yep.
Oh, man.
Oh boy.
35
on defense.
Oh.
Yeah, okay.
Aw.
Can
I don't get rid of it?
Oh,
activated, I suppose.
Yep.
Yep.
Sure.
Yep.
Must have dropped for you. Adam got one of those. Yeah, Chaos Emperor, he got one of those.
Activate. Normal.
Yep.
Target. Chain.
Sure.
Yeah, I feel it's spot on here. Cool.
Hey, that's pretty good.
It's alright. Battle base.
Yep.
Tech into the thingy effect.
Yep.
Oops.
Oh, it's a monster.
You know why?
It's
the character. Because they sell those to the distributor, are you making a profit? Yeah. So after they go to the distributor, they don't care. They're
already making a profit. I told
them not to
ask. Yep. In fact, target the what up?
Yep.
They always sell out. No, why?
In speed duels?
Yeah. What?
Where?
Konami always sells out.
Konami sells out.
Yeah, they only print product once the distributors put in the orders. They don't print and then sell them.
And
they
just
sell them and then print them.
That's why speed dual cards are like $70 for a
trash. Oh,
yeah. Go ahead.
That's so sad.
Okay. Did you open your third parallel exceed?
I wish.
Just kidding.
That would be spicy.
Would it though?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. I don't know how Yu-Gi-Oh works.
Me either. I don't know how to read.
You're mature, man.
Thank you.
Okay. How dare you drop your Yu-Gi-Oh cards?
Good thing my deck is all empty cards.
Oh no. I wish I had more ulties in my deck.
Just play a whole ulti deck with me.
Oh yeah, you have ulti gazelle, right?
Yeah, of course.
Salad cards even come ulti?
Yeah, they all
do. Oh, okay.
Obviously, they're all in my deck.
True. But the Balinx was an ulti.
Oh, it's a collector's rare.
Oh. It's new. But those aren't even good.
They're not.
Well, I'm half tempted to make a Nick
Can you stop bullying my field center?
Sorry.
She has feelings, maybe.
I wish I did.
Me too. You get choice.
I'll go second.
Okay, good luck.
Good luck.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious. Enter end phase.
Uh-huh.
Effective, right?
Yep. Rich. What is this?
I don't know why that was there.
What is this?
It's just a good...
I'll allow it.
How... Okay, I don't know.
Rich. These are all reprints. These are all reprints.
How do you find it? Oh, yeah, they're going to start. Probably. I think this is smart.
That card's pretty good.
I don't know, it's probably incorrect, but I don't know. We'll see. Go ahead, duelist.
Stay my man.
Yeah.
I thought you could just also use alcohol and destroy it.
Konami.
Konami pulls.
Konami pulls free me. I mean, what?
Yeah, it's the Mahat.
Konami created coronavirus. I can play Yu-Gi-Oh after I got unbanned.
Oh.
Imagine.
This is very bad.
Is it? Oh. plus two. What the fuck?
Yeah.
We're just gonna hope that mattered. Move to draw.
Yep.
Stay my main.
Yep.
Battle.
Yep.
Effect.
How many other cards were
that? That has
every card that you wear or foil makes that rich. How many cards were the set?
100.
So every card was a rare or
Trash. Maybe it's two.
Yep.
That's the
Gary effect.
How many for noble rings?
Yep.
Two. Terra process.
Noble rings.
And this is
Yep. You play
one, because it's just
a
kind of like
a BLS. Well, good thing that was the card.
You could like just kind of
do
the game.
It's pretty good, because like if it battles or something, it's still some monster as it looks like.
Go to end phase. Effect. Go ahead.
Stay my main.
Yep. One card left in hand.
Yep.
Sure.
It's a dark machine, bitch.
Good.
Yep.
Best boy.
How you play dinner?
What if Gazelle's a girl?
Oh, my bad.
It's all good.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. Out. How dare you assume the genders of Yu-Gi-Oh cards?
Yeah.
Like how you should call Shizuku a they. I'm just kidding. I ain't that weird.
Who knows?
Indeed.
Thank you. I love all my fans equally.
You put someone for 90.
Found it.
Resolution.
Sure.
Wasn't this?
Hey, that's a little bit rude.
It was the other bit.
I'm sorry, man.
Well, it was a 26 beat.
Damn, Jeremiah,
just an I'm financially die. It's not a
stay my main.
Yeah. How many hands?
Four.
Jesus Christ. I hate it here.
Okay.
How hard are you?
I know. How did
you
do it? By your boyfriend? I don't know. I don't remember.
Target the gazelle.
Yes, sir.
That's decent.
Great by board duelist, one Bailinx.
Bailinx passed tier 0, insane, thanks for playing.
You win a Guffy?
No, I was not.
Yep.
Out of this?
Yep.
Check.
Owie.
Perfect.
I mean, I will.
Rose?
Yes.
Why?
Okay. It just does.
Card's pretty good, though. Mayface 2.
Yep.
Effect Kikari targeting the shark.
Can I get a monster?
Enthys?
What is this?
Yep.
What
do you get?
Hey, you
want to
put
it
in the other box?
Good.
My 55 is worth
it. Yep.
Wait, how much are those worth? Damn, go buy his full price, but not mine.
It's at 48, right?
Yep.
Okay.
What did you get? I got startup.
Oh, you're a guy.
I said, hey, just give me 300 for it.
Damn,
yeah.
Sure. Does that work? Because it sounds
yeah.
Like I said, I don't know.
I'm just making sure. Yep.
Three in hand right now.
Correct.
Thinking, sorry.
Yeah, you're good. That's fine.
What to do? Nothing.
Don't say that. Sure.
Only the deck, right, Tom?
Sure.
6.5 with the
I should have seen
it. 6.5 with
Donville.
I don't think we're going to get one.
Too dark.
I'll probably eat the more.
Shit.
Target.
Yep.
You're rich.
Just can't attack, man.
Correct. Stay my man.
Yep.
I will attack you with John.
That's for those.
Out of his?
Yep.
Attack directly?
Oh, yeah. 26, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Effect?
Yep. That's just one, right? Up. Yeah, get fucked, Joe.
And like one gazelle, and then two parallel XC.
Sure.
Shout out to all my Facebook haters. Or YouTube haters, rather.
Why you like this?
Couldn't have made it here without you guys. Commenting my channel is incorrect.
Oh, God, yes.
God damn it. Shipping,
come out. Sure.
That's our profit margin.
Chain link one, chain link two, target.
Yep.
If it's $30 total,
sure.
Like,
right?
Yep. Anything on this one?
No. Yep. Sure.
Battle base?
Yep, you got it.
We were supposed to send these.
I just needed to draw a tuner.
Yeah. That's what I was scared of. I was like, oh boy, any hand trap.
Yep.
Hi Joe, I'm your biggest fan.
Won't be the first person.
Okay. Okay, guy.
Shout out to the kid at Tabletop that asked for my
husband. Oh.
Same.
Shout out to...
Aren't you the guy who played
anyone?
The Magnite deck?
Oh god, yeah.
Just shout out to everyone and everything.
The game is a 6.
Three.
You lost six. Already? That's great. How did you lose with order? She didn't break.
No, I lost the first one.
Well, you had order. It's
yeah.
Pretty simple.
If I drew a tuner
and
like, one of the
dead.
Last couple of hands,
then
I would have been
dead.
Okay.
My hand was fucking awful.
I don't know. I probably could have been a little bit more aggressive, but
yeah.
Probably
less aggressive in the world.
The old man was stealing my life.
It's
points.
Okay. It's not a big deal.
Imperialism is bad.
Yeah, I got a
prime example.
Game. Oh well.
Prime example.
Ah, not like this. I need to take these cards out.
Don't do that.
These cards are bad and stinky.
Oh, okay.
I smell my cards before every game. These ones are stinky now.
Oh, alright.
Do you not enjoy that?
You know, enjoy is a strong word.
I love smelling my cards.
Oh.
Just like mine, how she puts perfume on her cards. Same.
Okay.
So I know how to stack my deck.
Probably.
That's why I draw all side cards and no starters. Oh, baby.
That just is pure skill. I don't know what you're talking about.
Last game, when I had Imperial Order up, I drew pot and I almost activated it.
Shut up.
Because I'm smart. Your choice.
You can go first.
Good luck.
Yeah.